your bearded dragon starts doing this, make sure they're getting proper sunlight and their vitamin D3 and calcium. It could be early signs of MBD, metabolic bone disease, which he is currently being treated.